Nityanandan, I want to thank Swamiji for multiple things, but the thing I want to really express my gratitude is for my abundance. I feel really abundant in all the domains of my life, and I know it's only the beginning. Abundance is not only money or assets or something like that. Swamiji is restoring in us the real richness, the real asset, which are our powerful Shakti and our ability to manifest what we want. I know I'm already a multimillionaire since I met Swamiji. I won the big lottery of the cosmos, and I'm a multi-billionaire in abundance in all domains of my life. Health, relationship, spirituality, cognitions, Shaktis, all these are very big abundance, and also many little things such as the smell of the flower, the beauty of the sound of a mantra, and so on. Of my life is made of wonderful abundance and overflowing feeling of bliss at each moment. I want also thank my Guru Swamiji for this phrase, all is auspicious. That's what I live more and more and more. I really enjoy my life because all in my life is auspicious. So thank you for this great abundance since you are in my life, Swamiji. Thank you. I love you.